So his job's a little bit easier for this halftime
report. Need to give the coach some highlights here.
Yes, we do.
He was covered by C.J. Henderson.
Back to the air on second down. It's Rodgers. That one complete to the former Seminole, Auden Tate. 16 yards, a first down.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something.